In the Third Age, war came again to Middle-earth, as the will of Sauron searched anew for his ring. The Dark Lord compelled many into his service, including Saruman, a once great and wise wizard. Thus war came to Rohan, forcing King Theoden to seek refuge in the fortress of Helm's Deep. And now a vast army shall assault these ancient walls with siege ladders and war machines. To survive, the defenders must hold the Deeping Wall and the gate to the keep. But all must beware the devilry of Saruman's devices.
Are you prepared for battle? Deep must not fall to them! Defend the Deeping Wall! They swarm up the ladders! Before they come again! Fall back to the keep! Catapult, smash the wall! The Orcs soon break in! Retreat! Caves. We must help Theon and reclaim it!
I welcome you here! They collapse the caves and we are all trapped now! You must help me slay them!
Swiftly! Don't let them hold the throne room!
Fight like the men of old!
In the throne room! Let none escape!
To the wall, men! We must recapture it quickly!
Now you face Aragorn, son of Arathorn!
Deeping Wall!
The day is ours!
Through the bravery and sacrifice of many, King Theoden has led the people of Rohan to victory. But the danger has not passed, for the pits of Isengard and Moria yet remain. And Sauron directs all evil from atop his dark tower. Yet the seeds of resistance have been planted, for Gondor still stands defiant, and an ancient slumbering power has now awakened to aid their cause. And in this great war, the White Wizard shall lead us, for it is his destiny to contest Sauron for the fate of all of Middle-earth.
Just do it!